Well, let me tell you again about what you should keep in mind while doing rewriting, okay? Now, I think you can remember, rewriting demands your knowledge of syntax and word forms, right? And to be precise, if you want to do writing confidently, you need a sound knowledge of different areas of grammar, right? You should know the rules of voice change. You should know the rules for narration change, and sometimes you are asked to write a sentence using different form of a certain word, right? So knowledge of word forms is very important, and knowledge of syntax, that is clause patterns, that is another area which sometimes you find difficult to deal with, right? Today I shall focus on word forms. First, you'll be asked to fill in a chart for word forms. I am sending it on the WhatsApp. Then you have to work out the chart, and after it is done, then I will take you for rewriting activity. Of course, today I will set the task on the basis of the word cluster, right? That means you have to do the rewriting using your knowledge of today's word clash, right? So first, fill in the word cluster. I'm sending it on your WhatsApp. Now, note, first you have to make the chart in your copy. Then you have to put the words in the appropriate boxes, right? Yes, you have to first follow the instruction. I have sent it. First, put the words in the appropriate boxes and then fill in the chart. That means you have to fill in the other boxes with the related forms of the words given, okay? I have asked you to draw 10 columns, right? That means 10 lines vertically. Sorry, 10 lines horizontally and 4 lines vertically. That means you will get total 40 boxes, right? I have given you 10 words, and each word requires 3 other boxes. That means for each word there are 10 boxes, 4 boxes, right? And total you have got 10 words, so there are 40 boxes. You have to fill in the chart with 40 boxes. First one was please, right? So these are the forms: please, verb, please verb, first, oh sorry, noun. So please should be in the verb box, then in the noun column, pleasure, PLEASURE, adjective pleasant or pleasing, pleasant spelling PLEASANT, pleasant or pleasing adjective, pleasantly or pleasingly adverb. Next, confident, no verb form, so put across in the verb form. Confident adjective, so put it in the adjective box. Confidently adverb, so in the adverb box confidently, and in the noun box confidence, CONFIDENCE, confidence. Satisfy in the verb box satisfaction, SATISFACTION, in the noun box satisfactory, SATISFACTORY, adjective box satisfactorily, SATISFACTORILY, adverb. Pride, both, pride adjective, sorry, noun and verb. So pride, you put this word, that is pride, in two boxes. Which boxes? In the noun box and in the verb box. So pride, verb and noun, both. Proud adverb box, adjective box, proudly adverb box. Full noun box, full in the noun box, again in the verb box. So full in the noun box and in the verb box. Foolish adjective, foolishly adverb. Patient adjective, patiently adverb. Patience, PATIENCE, noun, and put a cross in the verb box. Success in the noun box. Succeed, SUCCED, in the verb box. Successful, single L, FUL, successful in the adjective box. Successfully, double LY, adverb. Care, verb and noun. That means put care in the verb box and in the noun box. Careful or careless, adjective. Carefully or carelessly, adverb. Amuse, verb. Amusement, noun. Amusing, adjective. Amusingly, adverb. Then the last one, harm. Harm, again, put harm in the noun box and verb box. Harmful or harmless, adjective. Harmlessly, adverb. So I think you have got the forms of the words I gave you, but remember, it is not that a certain word has all the forms. That's why you have put crosses in certain boxes. So first, fill in the chart listening to the audio.